Here in this video, you will find the list of the best English newspaper in India at number 10. It is The Asian Age. The first, it was published in 1994 and it is corporate office is located in Mumbai. At number 9, The Free Press Journal. And the corporate office is located in Mumbai. At number 8, it is a Deccan Herald. It has a corporate office located in Bangalore. At number 7, it is a Deccan Chronicle. The first issue date is 1938 and it is a corporate office located at Hyderabad. At number 6, it is The Hindu. Company's corporate office is located in Chennai and first issue date is in 1878. At number 5, it is The Telegraph. The first issue was published in 1982 and company's headquartered is at Kolkata. At number 4, The Statesman. The company was established in 1875 and its corporate office is located in Kolkata. At number 3, The Indian Express. The first issue was published on dated 1931 and located in Uttar Pradesh. At number 2, it is a Hindustan Times. Company's corporate office is located in New Delhi and the first issue date is 1924. At number 1, The Times of India. First, this newspaper was published in 1838 and corporate office is located in Mumbai. If you like our video, subscribe, like and share. Thank you.